Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
It is 6:38. You are looking at Route 30 at the eastbound traffic near the Wrightsville exit, heading toward the Columbia-Wrightsville Bridge. You see a little bit of haze out there. It's actually improved a little bit, but watch for some patchy fog this morning. Otherwise, becoming partly sunny today. Temperatures should get back up into the 50s and lower 60s. Yeah, a little cool, but not bad. Increasing clouds overnight tonight. I think what will happen, we'll have clouds this morning, then they'll clear out a little bit this afternoon, then it'll cloud over later tonight. We'll be in the 40s. Tomorrow, probably a mostly cloudy day. Could start to clear out later in the day. Breezy, cool, maybe a stray shower again, near 60 degrees. Not much precipitation. Right now, officially, we are sitting right at 39. Dropped down to 39 right now with calm winds. So a little maybe patchy frost in some of the areas. But again, watch for that fog out there. Everybody's cooled down a little bit from the low to mid 40s to some spots even in the mid 30s, like 36 in Selins Grove and Lebanon. Lancaster's at 42. Lancaster up in Berks and Lebanon counties, also along the river routes, reporting the most dense fog out there. Watch out for that this morning. Now, the satellite view showing some clouds also coming through. So weather disturbance down here. Uh-oh, here comes some showers. Probably not. It's one of those weak disturbances, and it's going to move out to sea. But again, we'll be on the edge of those clouds until later on, then we'll clear it out. Here comes our next weather maker for tomorrow. That's going to bring in some clouds as we go into later tonight and tomorrow. Maybe a sprinkle or two, but behind it, you'll really start to notice the winds kicking up tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow evening, and it is going to be kind of breezy right into Friday, but high pressure building in should make it feel pretty nice. Like I said, fall-like temperatures, though, only near 60 today, and then we're dropping into the 40s tonight and probably near 60 again. Then on Friday, I don't think we're getting out of the 50s, so that cool air is coming in. But you notice all this warm air out west? It gets here over the weekend. In the meantime, for today, some sun, some clouds near 60. Could be that sprinkle tomorrow. It turns a little breezy, but not bad. And then we have the sun return, but a cool day on Friday. But look at the temperatures recovering for the weekend. Kids heading to Cocalico Middle School with a sweater, a sweatshirt, jacket on. A little cool this morning. A little patchy fog, too. Watch the kids on the bus stop. But then by this afternoon, we're up near 60 degrees. Hey, I had some kids send me this. These are from the West Shore YMCA Kids Club. That is Joe the Scarecrow.
There you go. I like
Silver
it.
Silver Spring Elementary School, the after-school program there. Rachel Wright,
did a great
the
job.
Site director, and her crew from Silver Spring.
You got to get some sun, though, Joel. You're looking
like
pale.
They did all the seasons. There's the snowflakes, the sun, the leaves for fall.
Thunderstorm there. Yep. Got an umbrella. Yeah, still don't have a Weather Watcher umbrella. I don't know how I'm going to get one of those. Talk to Doug. The only thing I see wrong with that, I don't have a jacket that nice.
Thanks. That is a really nice
thermometer.
Job.
That's a really good job of those guys.
All right, Joe, thanks.
Thanks, Joe. Well,